So I think that the most important thing or the skill you need for the jobs in future is like passion and dedication, and to say yes, to collaborate well with your colleagues, and to work as a team player rather than a lone warrior. And you have to really come along with the team or the group you are working in and try to understand what each other is skills, what the other people have as skills with them, and try to capitalize on them and work as a team and progress.